Yeah.
Set one.
Let's get into it.
One or play.
As I said, Anthony Ginting, one of these players that will wear you down. So physically fit like that. He's around the court very well, really. No doubt. Scrape the top of the net. Oh, this looks like a double hit by the umpire. Says it's fine. As I said, these are nations 5 and 6 represented. They've made it to this final day. Nice body defense from Ken Yu. That's first game, 13-8. He's done just enough just to keep that buffer. And that's all he needs to do. That's the kind of play. There's a good chance he's going to lose this first game. That's beautiful recovery from Ginting. In the right place. Bronze medalist at the 2018 Asian Games. Bronze medal at the Olympics 22 years later. He's gone, focusing on the second. Just needed one more, the body shot.
again.
14 minutes
back.
In. And for both Ginting and Kerr,
set two.
Vacation period starting for a year from tomorrow onwards. What a way to end around the world. That just means that all of your favorite names from all the disciplines are going to be playing their best over the next year. More open just before June.
Oh. Service over.
On serve. Draw Ginting into these net exchanges and hope for that lift off one of them.
Four.
So hot. He can't afford to get too far behind. Oh, this is just going to be Ginting's serve here. Seven points ahead. At the right time, sets himself up. Smash. It's just fluid.
Service over. Service over. 14-3.
Anthony Ginting to be crowned the new men's singles champion. And that's good for him. Oh, that's gone wrong. So is that. Ooh, that came attempt. Cross court drop shot. Considering you took that very late. This looks like it's just a matter of time now for Anthony Ginting. That's. That very late event here. The Al Nasser Club. Whereas before in the women's singles, you could kind of guess a particular shot. This is very good at everything. How many is he going to need? Just one. Mistake from Ken Yu into the net. Tried to go for the big shot. And... yeah.